In order to put out a steady stream of stuff to fill your online content marketing pipeline, you need planning, persistence, and on-demand creativity. Planning part's pretty easy. Decide what messages you want your site visitors to hear, what format you'll create them in, whether it's text, graphics, audio, or video. Then decide which syndication channels you want to use. RSS, real simple syndication feeds for your blogs, Twitter, Facebook, LinkedIn, Pinterest, whatever, and you're pretty much there. It helps to put your production schedule on a calendar to keep you on track. The persistence part isn't difficult when things are easy and you have plenty of time to get things done. It gets really hard when you're pinched for time. You keep getting pulled off task with unreasonable demands to take on a new project, attend a mandatory safety meeting, or come home and have dinner with the family. If you've planned well and set up a production schedule, you should have minimized these conflicts. If you're having these issues, probably because you tried to shortcut the planning or you have a casual relationship with your production schedule. What's that saying about proper prior planning? Suffice to say, if you plan your work and work your plan, things will definitely be smoother than if you don't. Now, on-demand creativity. The hardest part about being creative on demand is that pesky on-demand part. Many people are wonderfully creative when their muse is speaking. But if their muse is out getting its hat blocked, they're about as creative as a room full of broadcast executives. Professional creatives learn coping techniques for dealing with times when the creative spark is a bit weak. For those who haven't spent their careers generating brilliant ideas day in and day out, a deadline can induce panic. Don't worry, this isn't a problem. Here's what you do. Go out and take a walk. Even if it's just down the hall to the restroom or down the block to the coffee shop. Just get out of your office for a couple of minutes and get your mind on something else. It can do a world of good. Find yourself a quiet place and strike a power pose for 2 minutes. My favorite is the Superman, or Wonder Woman, depending on your preference. Studies show power poses make significant changes to our mood and demeanor, and that often sparks new thoughts. Try smiling for 2 minutes. A real smile where your eyes go squinty. It's remarkable how your mood elevates and ideas begin to flow. Do anything but sit and stare at the blank screen of your word processor. If you try these techniques and they don't work, let me know. Then lay down. I'll have the paramedics to you shortly. Thanks for watching. We'd love to hear from you. If you have questions or thoughts, just leave a comment on the blog or drop us a line at the address on the screen. Now get out and do something.